Crochet granny squares can be connected using many different methods. One of my favorite ways to create an invisible join is to use a variation of the mattress stitch in sewing.